Is Tasks4Cash really an easy way to earn online, and can you really earn $500 to $1,000 daily and even today, as it claims here on the website? My name is Michael from paidfromservice.com, and in this Tasks4Cash review, I will give you an inside look so you can see exactly what it offers. And let me just reveal right away that I was quite shocked about what I found when I looked inside, and you definitely need to know all the details before you join and start investing any time there. If this is your first time here, make sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel and hit the notification bell so you won't miss out next time I release a video with tips and tricks about how to get the most out of get paid to sites, paid service sites, and other free ways to earn some extra cash on the site online. So before I log in and show you what you really get on the inside, let me just start by explaining who can join. And you can actually join Tasks4Cash no matter where you live, but you really need to wait till you have seen the rest of this video here before you join. Because already before I joined, I got a little bit suspicious, and that was mainly because of the way I heard of Tasks4Cash. Because here on my YouTube channel, I get a lot of comments and I always reply to all of them. But then suddenly I started getting a lot of comments about Tasks4Cash, and it seemed like fake comments. I can see when it's spam comments because I also get spam comments every day here on my channel. And suddenly I got a lot of comments every day explaining how great Tasks4Cash was. And you can see some of the examples here on the screen. And if you're just a little bit familiar with how people usually comment on YouTube channels, or if you just go through some of the comments and you can see how people usually interact, you can see that these are just fake. But there were no links. I often get these spam comments where people then post their own referral links, but there were no links here. So I thought, okay, maybe they've hired somebody to just start promoting in on all kinds of different videos. But later I will show you exactly why these comments are there, because that is something you can actually find on there inside the platform there. So that made me suspicious right away, because it seemed like a very spammy way to try to promote it, and that's always suspicious. And then on the site it says that you can earn $500 to $1,000 today. And if you see a claim like that on any site where you can earn online, that you can earn $1,000 today, you should always be suspicious. But I gave Tasks4Cash the benefit of the doubt and decided to join to see what it really offers, so I could also share it with you so you know what you're getting into. So let's now take an inside look, and then you can see what it really offers. When you are inside Tasks4Cash, it at first seems very appealing, and it seems like a very easy and fast way to earn online. Especially because you get a $35 joining bonus just straight into your account. But that alone should actually make you suspicious, because no site will give you $35 just for a site where you sign up completely for free. But I will get more into a lot of red flags that I have spotted here later. For now, let's go over the way you can earn here, because they have a task wall where it says you can earn $50 to $100 per task. And if you're familiar with get paid to sites, this is basically an offer wall, and a lot of legit get paid to sites have that, where you can, for example, download games or download apps, or you can take some service, sign up for some service sites, enter some contests and things like this. And that can in general be a good way to earn. You just always need to read the exact conditions, because some of them, if it's a contest, sometimes you will sign up to be actually contacted by a lot of advertisers. And if it's a game you need to download, then you need to reach a certain level before you will get paid. And one thing that made me very suspicious about Tasks4Cash is that, for example, here there is service to cash here, you would get $105 for that. Come on, like, that's just not realistic, right? And to enter this supermarket voucher competition, you would get $86. That's just so unrealistic. If you have ever used any get paid to sites, I know what many of the get paid to sites gets from the advertisers themselves, and that is way less than. So it is just not realistic that any site would give you $104 for signing up for this here, or $86 just for registering for a competition, a free competition. And all of these offers have these exaggerated claims. You can see some of them here. Just for downloading a game, you will earn $150. That's just not going to happen. I'm sorry to say that, but this alone should make you very suspicious that they claim that you can make this much here on an offer wall. I have tested hundreds of get paid to sites and paid service sites and taken a lot of different offers, and this is just completely unrealistic. So that alone shows that there's something you definitely should be careful of before joining. And I know that this maybe alone does not convince you, because when you complete a task, you will see the earnings in your Tasks4Cash account. So you think like, well, I'm earning. But before you get too excited, let me just show you some other important things you need to know before joining. So there's also a section where you can supposedly earn by leaving YouTube comments or other post submissions for different social media. And let's just go over this YouTube comment section here, because that is actually the reason that I suddenly started receiving a lot of spam comments on my YouTube channel. Because here they have these comments that you need to copy, and then you click here and go to a random video about making money online or something like that, and then you have to paste this one here and you have to take a screenshot of it, and then supposedly you will earn $5 just for doing that. And every time you refresh this page, then you will get new videos here. And that means like me and a lot of other people that have YouTube channels will suddenly get these spam comments, because people think that they will actually be able to earn $5 just for a random comment like this. Again, that is completely unrealistic, and it is also deeply unethical, because they are trying to actually hijack the hard work of other people that have made YouTube videos and that have a lot of views and a lot of audience, and then they try to convince people that they can actually earn $5 by going there and spamming about Tasks4Cash. And the comments even say things like, I've tried this for a week and it doesn't work, and it's just not fair, you're going there and telling people to go on videos they haven't even watched and spam with comments like this here. It's just deeply unethical, and on top of that, you will not get those $5. Yes, you will see them in your account here, but wait till I show you a little bit later what you need to be aware of. I know that these payment proofs keep popping up here, but it doesn't prove anything, and I will show you that later. So a big part of what Tasks4Cash wants you to do is to promote Tasks4Cash, because they want more members, and every time they get somebody to take an offer or something through their site there, they will earn, and they make these exaggerated earning claims to get more members and to get you to do a lot of these tasks so they will earn. And another exaggerated earning claim is the referral program they have, because they say if you share your link, every person that you invite that joins, you will get $15. And I have tested a lot of referral programs for get paid to sites and paid service sites, and you will not get $15 just for getting a person to join without any other demands or anything like that. That would just not be sustainable. A platform that would offer that would go bankrupt very quickly. And also they claim that you will get $2 just to get someone to click on your referral link. That is just a silly claim, because again, if the sites offered something like that, they would go bankrupt. They would not be able to make that money back at all. But of course, it's a great way to make it seem like you can earn a lot and get you to spread it all over Instagram and Facebook and Snapchat and WhatsApp or whatever they recommend here. But all these money just means nothing unless you can actually get them out. It's just play money as long as they just are in your Tasks4Cash account. So let's now go over the payout methods and some important things that I found out when I looked into this. So I just moved myself over here so you can see the payment method here, and that you can see that you need to earn more than $200 to cash out. That alone is a big warning sign. Yes, they also do have some vouchers you can get out, but they have some other demands that you need to fulfill before you can supposedly get your earnings out. And those ones are extremely unusual and something you will never see on the good get paid to sites. For example, here, I would need to have done a certain number of clicks, and I need to have at least 5 referrals before I can actually cash out, and I need to have done a certain number of tasks, and I also need to have posted about them a certain number of times before I can actually get paid. So you cannot get your earnings out until you have actually already started promoting Tasks4Cash. Which means you need to start recommending it to others before you actually know if you will get paid. It might not seem like a big deal, but it definitely is if you look deeper into what Tasks4Cash actually offers and the red flags it has. And that they require you to do these things, to start promoting them in all these spammy ways here, before you can actually get paid, that is just one big red flag. And I know they have a lot of payment proofs on their website, but let's just talk a little bit about those payment proofs also. So on the website, they have a lot of payment proof, but in my opinion, they prove nothing at all because these are just graphics. Where are these money coming from? And you can see they even blurred out the names and the images of the people that supposedly got paid. And that goes for all of them. You see, you cannot see the name. They blur out everything here. So you have no idea who actually says that they got paid here. It's not really a payment proof unless you see who actually got paid. And these ones, they just look like graphics. It doesn't prove anything. So even though they made a lot of really nice graphics here, then I have very good reasons to doubt that any of these are real. And I will show you some really big warning signs next here that you need to be aware of before trusting these proof here. So Tasks4Cash themselves have quite a few testimonials on their YouTube channel. You can see it is themselves that have posted it here. So let's just go over a few of these so-called testimonials. So look at this guy here. Try to look at his face and remember it and look at the clock there in the background here. And then let me just quickly jump somewhere else here. Oh, you recognize that guy here? The same clock, the same background, everything. He is on a freelance platform called Fiverr, and you can buy a testimonial where he talks about any product that you want him to say nice things about for less than 5 euros. And in the video, he says his name is Michael, but here you can see that is actually not his real name. He is just making up a name for whatever testimonial he does. And let's look at another of the so-called testimonials. Again, remember this face here? And look here, on Fiverr, selling testimonials for around $15. And in the testimonial video of Tasks4Cash, he says that he made more than $20,000 on that platform. But come on, if you could make $20,000 and they actually really paid you, would you then be on Fiverr selling testimonial for any company that is willing to pay $15? Something doesn't quite add up there, does it? So this shows that any testimonial you see from Tasks4Cash that say that it's amazing and all this, you have to take that with a grain of salt. Any company that finds it necessary to buy testimonial and pay people $5 to $15 to tell about how much money they made, that is just a platform to stay away from, in my opinion. And I know I have now already shown a lot of things that I really do not like about Tasks4Cash, but I wanted to show you one last thing that you need to consider, and that is in their FAQ section after you've logged in. Then there is a question here, what are the other ways to earn on Dailycoins? But that's not the name of the platform, right? And that's because there used to be a site called Dailycoins that offered the exact same thing as Tasks4Cash. But yes, if you go to the site, it no longer exists. And there are quite a few platforms that kind of has the same model here, where they promise these exaggerated earnings and that it is super easy to earn $500,000 a day without any effort, basically, and you can start right away. And then suddenly they close down and a new platform opens up. But in this case, it seems like the same people are behind, but they just haven't really been bothered, or they just forgot to actually change this in the FAQ section, which is definitely quite revealing in my opinion. Because if the whole platform was really such a great way and that people really were that happy, why would they then close down Dailycoins and open a new platform? I think it is very clear from this review that I highly recommend you to stay away from Tasks4Cash. You will just get disappointed. Their earning claims are completely exaggerated and they use spammy promotional techniques, as I also showed you. And you're forced to start promoting them before you can actually test if you really will get paid. And as I showed you, they have actually paid people to make testimonials about how much money they make. So there is absolutely no reason, in my opinion, to join Tasks4Cash. It will be a complete waste of time. If you want to earn online for free, you need to do it with the right expectations, and starting to earn $1,000 today, it's just not realistic. To do that, you need to build up a real online business. And if you want to use completely free methods and start earning today, yes, then get paid to sites and paid service sites. They are the best option for that. But it will not make you $500 or $1,000 today at all. You will earn a little bit of extra cash on the side, which can definitely be great, but you need to do it with the right expectations. And I have tested hundreds of get paid to sites and paid service sites. And if you want to learn more about my top recommended sites that actually do not make these exaggerated claims, where they are completely transparent about what you can earn, and where I know from my own experience that you actually will get paid, then I have all that information on my website, and I will leave a link to that below this video here, so make sure to check that out. And also, if this video helped you, then hit the like button, and also feel free to share your experiences with Tasks4Cash in a comment below if you have already tried it. And make sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel and hit the notification bell so you won't miss out next time I release a video with tips and tricks about how to get the most out of get paid to sites, paid service sites, and other free ways to earn some extra cash on the side online.